Bonjour, bonsoir. Je voudrais envoyer ce message et tout en français, mais je dois pratiquer avec Camille. And she's busy right now, so I'm gonna do it in English. I really wish I could be there celebrating with Kuta, Camille, and you all. But due to professional working permits, I couldn't be there. But I wanna tell you a little bit how everything started. We decided to create this Chiva, a traveling bus connecting rural areas of Colombia. And by the time we were already designing and creating the experience, Camille texted me and said, you know what, I couldn't pass my examen, I'm gonna go to Colombia. And I was like, okay, but plan change, we're not gonna do a touristic trip around Colombia, you're gonna be inside a Chiva, I'll explain you everything when you arrive. We picked her up from the airport, we went to dinner, and next day we were jumping in this amazing crazy idea with our French girl, which was the love of everybody inside the Chiva and inside the towns, and of course the love of Christian. Christian joined the Chiva with his journalism project Pasando Página, and he's one of his best friends, Ricardo. And we met one night, they were walking, they were lost, and we told them about the idea of the Chiva, and they immediately loved it. So they joined the first day, both the first days, November 16, with departure from Bogota. We were in the middle of the plaza. All the news were recording us live, and we departed into our journey around Colombia. And Camille was supposed to leave to Mexico to visit some of the international friends that she has. Some of them might be at the wedding. And we did a whole circle saying au revoir to her. Very emotional, very exciting. And when we were supposed to, I think, leave her in the airport or something like that, we convinced her to change her flight and stay more day with us. And I think that's the moment where this love was being gardened, you know, like putting water into the love that was starting from the seed of this project. So I really wish you, Cami and Kuta, the best. You know, I would love to be there. It is really hard, actually, for me to not be able to join you in Paris. But I hope you're gonna have a lot of fun. I wish you the best. And someday, you guys there in the wedding, we expect you to join us as well, to travel around Colombia and maybe found as well the love of your life. Cami, Kuta, felicidades, and we're waiting for you again in Colombia, although I'm in Panama, going to the jungle, but I love you. Mwah.